Okay guys, here's my inventory I usually take. First off, I usually take Dragonhide. I don't take anything else but Dragonhide because I only need it for one of them. I usually prey on anyway. Dragon Dagger P++ for krills, crossbow, Slayer Staff, and I usually take one Super Restore and two Prayer Potions. That usually takes me 3 or 4 trips to use all of them. Spade guys, you have to have. Okay, you take this, the rest of them food, you can take monkfish, lobsters, shark, whatever. House teleports, because I have a Kirill's teleport at my house, which is a cannabis teleport. And these are runes for Slayer Dart. This is what I'm wearing right now. Bolt racks for my crossbow, and with Nettie's not helmet, glory, force, and teleport. Rune body, legs, dragon boots, ring of life, which is almost a must because I know a couple people have lost, have died here and lost a bunch of money. Crystal shield, full, ranging cave, dragon, scimitar, and bear's gloves. I'll show you guys my skills right now. Yes, 99 range, don't have that much XP in it. Get 99 cooking here soon, 95 so far. Yeah. My lowest skill is 49 farming. I don't have the best skills in the world, but I don't care. So just enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Thanks. Okay. You start off at Canifus. If you have, ancient magic, so you have a, teleport at your house, you start out in this little bar. What do? You run up this bar. Well, this is what I do. I run down here, go through this gate. I usually go above this. If I'm low on energy, I just wait there. I run down here, sit close to the wall, and then like right around here, you can go right through it, and you take the boat. The boat goes down this little water and ends up right here. From there you run up here and go in near Barrows. For those that haven't done the quest, start off at Varrock, or Varrock. Run along this little road. Run north until you see a little statue or something. Turn right, go across the fence. Go follow this false road until you reach the temple. I'm not sure what quest it is, but you have to do a quest to get through here. The quest starts right there. Okay, whatever, you go right through this tunnel, you end up underneath it somehow, and you come out right there. And then you run the Canifus, and then that's where you start. There's a bank there, so you don't have to worry. And then just follow that way, and then you end up at Barrows, so... I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm probably going to add any music to this, so... Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks.